give me that right hand. Come on, Robert.
All right, go ahead.
Essentially, just keep your wrist around right here and try and tire him out. He's gonna try and press.
He's strong.
He is strong, isn't he?
Yes.
Slow.
See right there, his bicep?
It's wide open.
If you get out here, it don't matter. I'm holding the middle of the back push on my lap.
That's that Bob Brown move.
And cup.
Can you imagine?
Fuck, dude.
See, if I don't get that initial little move and bust it out of here, it's over. Oh, it's too far. Man.
You almost had it.
I know. Yeah, there we go. That's a battle. Yeah. Be patient. There you go. Oh, as soon as he does it.
Yeah,
don't hold on. Yeah.
Part of movement.
You're not sliding. See how that's way better position already? Keep climbing. You can climb. Keep climbing. Climbing, but at wrist out. Don't use just power. Keep climbing.
It's a bad feeling when you get that way. You're like, I'm gonna feel stronger. I just can't use it.
You don't have no access to it.
Wait for position.
Then John was winning.
People forget about that. They go fighting up top. I was like,
yeah.
Oh, it's too late.
A little bit.